Welcome at Agristo in Tilburg, a city in the Netherlands. My name is Stan Wouters. I'm a sales manager for Dematic, and together with Agristo, we have realized our sixth high bay project together. Agristo is a Belgian family-owned company, which has developed into a world leader of deep frozen potato products. Here in this new high bay facility, they will store their products and ship them worldwide. The pallets are coming into the system by means of an automated truck unloading system. This means it doesn't require any operator to bring the pallets into the system. There is also the possibility to manually load the pallets onto the conveyors, but the main flow will use this system over here. Before the pallets enter the high bay, we check them on their contours and their weights. With a height of 47.5 meters, we have installed the highest high bay warehouse in the Benelux. We can store up to 43,000 pallets at a temperature of around minus 25 degrees. We have configured the rack configuration in such a way that we can store the pallets up to triple deep. We have installed a four-level conveyor system to achieve the throughputs and sequencing requirements. In total, the conveyor length is around 1,100 meters. In 2012, we have installed our first high bay project together with Agristo. Now in 2023, we are at number 6, thanks to the quality in our products and execution.